excited.
I'm not sure if I hadn't been to the competition that I would have got out of here and gone on to bigger and better things, but what all I do know is that I would never have stopped trying.
You are fantastic.
To hear them say what they were saying and making Pete cry, well, it was just unbelievable. It was great. It was the best feeling in the world.
They said so many nice things to me, it's unbelievable, and I cried.
And guess what, Mum? I got through.
Everything I do it for you.
This girl's a superstar.
51.2% of the vote. Rosie Ribbons, come and join us!
I reckon one day, whether it's this competition or another time, I will sit there one Sunday afternoon and go, Pepsi jar number one is Rosie Ribbons.
Sight to see you, bro.